Friends, in this video on learning Tamil for non-Tamils, we will look at how to say the words morning, afternoon, evening, night and all those things in Tamil. As far as possible, I will use only the words which are used by all in practice, not the literary form of Tamil or the written form of Tamil. There are different ways, the spoken one and the literary one. We will just concentrate only on the way it is spoken, so that when you use this among your friends, it will look very natural. People may not know that you are a non-Tamil. So you will speak just naturally like a Tamil people. So that is the purpose of this exercise. Now we will see the various timings, how they are used in Tamil. Firstly, morning. Morning. In Tamil, we say Kalai. Here it's a small L, not the big L. It is Kalai, not Kalai. Kalai means it's a bull. So you have to be very careful in using the light L, Kalai. Kalai means it's a noun word. That means it's an abstract thing. Kalaila means in the morning. Kalaila coffee kudichen. That means in the morning I drank coffee. Kalaila coffee kudichen. Kalaila tea kudichen. So you have to use kalaila when you want to add some words to that. When you want to say, oh, it is morning, you can say it is kalai. So you have to be careful in distinguishing. Another word which is used in practice also is kartala. Kartala means, also it means morning, either kalaila or kartala. Both can be used and both are being used by most of the people. So you can use kalaila vandhen, kartala vandhen, something like that. And then afternoon. Afternoon means mayam. Madhyam is the normal word used by almost 90% Tamil speaking people, Madhyam. So afternoon is referred as Madhyam. Madhyam is usually say 1 PM, 2 PM, 2:30, 3 o'clock, up to 4 o'clock it's afternoon, we can say. Madhyam or Madhyanam. Madhyanam is also a word which is used to refer to afternoon. So both are in practice. So you need not worry which is correct, which is wrong. You can use either Madhyam or Madhyam. Madhyam irandu mani means Madhyam 2 PM. Madhyanam 3 mani means Madhyanam is also afternoon. So you can safely use either one. And evening. Evening means Sayindram. Sayindram or Sayangalam. Sayangalam. Both are in use by most of the people. So you can use either Sayindram or Sayangalam. Night. Night means Ratri. I think Ratri is a very common word in most of the languages. Even though there is another word, Iravu. Iravu is slightly a written Tamil. So I am not using that. Ratri is the practical spoken Tamil which is understood by any person. So you can use Ratri to refer to night. And again, early morning, see 4 o'clock or 4:30, we use the word Vedi Kalaila or Vedi Kartala. Already we can use Kalaila, Kalaila or Kartala for morning. So if it is very early morning, you use Vedi Kalaila, Vedi Kartala. See, during Deepavali, we get up at 4 o'clock or 4:30. So that is called Vedikalaila, Vedikartala. So you can use either of the word. Just like very early morning, midnight. For midnight, you use the word Naduratri.
Nadu means middle of the night. Middle. Nadu Ratri means middle of the night. Maybe 12 midnight or 12:30 midnight or 1 o'clock. So for all these things we use the word Nadu Ratri. Don't pronounce it as Nadu. This is Nadu. So if it is Nadu, I will put N-A-A. But this is only Nadu. So pronunciation wise, wherever there is an elongation sound, I always use double A. For example, Kalila, Kartala. So K-A-A. T-H-A-A, Kartala. So just to indicate that it's a long sound. Ratri. Saindram. Sa. S-A-A. Similarly, Saingalam. S-A-A. Saingalam. So this is Madhyanam. Yanam. Double A. Madhyanam. This is just to highlight the longer words for you so that you will not mispronounce it. Like Madhyanam. Saindram. You should not say Saindram or Saingalam. So Saingalam. Saindram. So let us see the pronunciation one more time. All the words. Kalai. Kalai. Kartala. Here all the L are very light sound, not the heavy sound. Don't say Kalai or Kalai, Kalaila, Karta. Don't say like that. Just say Kalai, Kalaila, Kartala. Madhyam, Madhyanam, Saindram, Saingalam, Ratri, Vidikalila. Vidikartala. Naduratri. You can say Naduratri la in the middle of midnight. Naduratri la I got up. So Naduratri la Yerinden. Naduratri la I got up. But very rarely we come across usage Naduratri la. So Naduratri means midnight. So this is for today's lesson. Then in the next lesson, we will go for some vocabularies like eating, tapadu, running, odu, come here, go there, sit down, get up, sleep, study, bring water, all day-to-day words and sentences we will learn in the next lesson. Thank you for watching.